What you guys are solving is basically a war crime. So what caused the battle? Okay. What killed a bunch of people here in Mexico, in the States, in Mexico, or any other nation? And then once you guys solve, they can solve one, they can backtrack to every other one. Gotta bear that in mind, Rebel Knight. So Bernard E. LeChance, or Bernard E. Conman of Freeman, Carney's Ghetto Lifers, and Country and Western. If you're that annoying of a big fag, Rebel Rapist Knight, where we gotta hear you go 24 hours a day and David going, all that shit, they see Pergliana yelling, and Ellery's doing his broadcast, they get all the answers they need. You guys are the threat, the enemy. The hostile enemy, 61 Oyster Cracker Man, the Bitten Boy, Bat Boy, Blue Boy, Box, the Spoiled Blue Boy, Ellery, Global Man. All it takes is from the associations from there. Duck King, Elton, Nate Rose, Behavior. Like I said, they won't make it. You guys make it easier. So, there you guys go. Now the police officers, firefighters, doctors, and teachers tell their friends on what to avoid. Guess what? Perlita and Bernard are found basically abusing the abandoned kids in cemeteries. And all of it. Da-da-da. So, Perlita, pretty much. Brian and I are right. And that's all I gotta do is wait into that. Solve it for the rest of the people. It takes a while to fix the leader because you guys were the problem. So if you want to be the enemy, the bad guy, Bernard, the fangler, Chance, Aaron, Justin, Tim,